Introducing the participants. First, from Miami, Florida.
And here comes one of my favorites.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 250.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Drop kick right on point. Oh, he retaliates.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there. Boom, DDT. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Bang. Ooh.
Able to sidestep it.
He got planned for him.
Taken down with a body slam.
What a hurricanrana. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Oh, God.
How does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose. But since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that their misery loves company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels. Is it?
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good measure. And that was a precisely measured attack. And finds a counter. Gonna be woozy after that impact. Up and oh, knee right to the spine.
For the run!
Choke slam!
into the crowd. Oh, turned that down and planted them.
Super kick. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. He is delivering elbow after elbow. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
We're about to get another one.
And able to counter. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He had it scouted.
Breaking
on. Oh,
and that.
Three back with a
what's he concocting?
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
Section.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Yeah, that one's scouted.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. And he's able to reverse.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Absorbed some damage already.
Hanging on for dear life.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, goodness, absolute dominance.
Catching a drop kick. Big knee to the midsection.
Getting ready to come out. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, man, here he comes. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
He has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Goldberg counters with authority. Eyes able to counter Goldberg. Punch right in the head. Kick to the midsection. Crush the face.
Stiff elbow will break that
up. That can lock you. Counter. And now there's an opening. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Mm-hmm. The turnbuckles, and he's able to fight King. Mudhole stomping. He's got him scouted. Great power. Inverted suplex.
What a match.
What a match.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Double axe handle smash.
Completely cuts them off.
Two shots up.
Man.
And he keeps handing out even more damage.
He appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
Who's this going to be?
Sit out slam. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could...
Uh-oh. Right to the gut.
Chop block turns the tide on the offense.
Snapmare takeover. Scary patterns start to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Thunderous power slam. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Suplex.
He's been placed in the corner now. We can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Vicious right forearm.
See him take yet another shot to the body.
Looks up there a punch. And did you hear the impact of that?
He eludes the countdown.
Should have to handle.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. From behind. Leg hook belly to back.
Shoulder tackle.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Military press. Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Situation had been he was broken down. Now he's probably sitting up.
Nice clothesline.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone. Is underway.
We're about to win. Yeah, the Gladiator
entering
the Rumble.
A competitor has been eliminated. Getting a script out of there.
Look who we have here. Things are really heating up now. There's no way. Not from here. No, 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 no. You gotta be kidding me.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
There we go. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
And that was a heck of a heave we just saw.
Oh, double boots.
Let's go.
to risk any more danger.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Hits him with the counter. And just being tossed away there.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Buster.
Kane turns it around.
And down with the suplex.
Up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Ryan's attacking his opponent in the corner. What's now? What a stop!
Incontacting has been eliminated.
Have become the strategy here.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Just caught flush.
Wait to steer clear.
Oh no!
All the way up.
He saw it coming.
Followed by a leg drop.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena has him up.
We're about to find out who enters next. And that was offense. Oh, look at the power now. Goldberg just forced it out. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
German suplex turns the tides.
By a jumping knee strike. Lights out. Manages to land a big headbutt. Placed into the corner. Uh-oh. This could be it. He's taking some good hits. And that was a well-executed attack. Bulldog!
One-handed.
Stop, look at Austin go!
has been eliminated.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
That was a hell of a move there, guys. And his car has been taken a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Well measured. Tossed into the corner.
Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Ooh, bang. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Big forearm.
Face first, driven down.
Getting ready to send one over.
Oh, caught in the chin. Counter by Locke. Oh man, check out this power! And they just pushed out an impactful maneuver. He's returning fire.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
And the Locke enduring another assault. Yeah, the Locke's getting a challenge and then some tonight.
We're about to get another. This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
All right, here we go. Get ready, DDT. That's takedown. What a headbutt. He's getting a little battered now.
Russian leg sweep.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
For the suplex. And well-timed maneuver. This could be it. Elimination time. Turning the tables there. And we have a
challenger has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. And that was a well-executed attack.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
The Locke put a stop to that. Uh-oh. Twist of fate! He deflects it right back.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Able to counter. He got whipped into that corner. What's Rollins have planned here? A small package driver. And that'll do it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, this could be the end here. Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Press slam. Oh, the Locke gets caught with a counter.
Charlie European.
Beautiful takedown. I need the Achilles lock.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Could soften him up for that toss over the top.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Just one step ahead. Oh, the Locke manages to counter.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. These two having an answer for everything.
He gets sent down to the floor.
taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
He's got the answer for that one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Seth Rollins.
Was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from the lock's face.
Well, that's one way to leave.
Yes!
WrestleMania.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Seth.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.